Wow. That's quite an effect, isn't it?
As soon as you come in, you see the altar.
You're drawn straight
to
it, aren't you?
That's what's straight there.
Incredible.
The glass is a fabulous feature, and it creates a sort of a changing light throughout the day.
But the glass, what I love about the glass is the tiny little specks of red every now and again.
That's right.
So it leads your eye up to it.
But it's not the cathedral above ground that's tempted Drew to Liverpool. It's the treasures that are stored beneath in the stunning crypt.
I love that window where they've done the cross, and they're really, that's really clever. I've had access to some staggering buildings in my time, but this is right up there. You know, this is an iconic building, a landmark of the Northwest and of the Catholic Church. So to be down in the belly of it, being able to buy things is really, it's quite exciting, really.
In the bowels of the cathedral are the storerooms, where years of ecclesiastical artifacts from the diocese are kept.